Well, the main reason I even started making sauerkraut was I felt this excessive amount of rage when my first child didn't sleep like the way I thought babies were supposed to sleep. And making kraut became a way to let out that negative energy, but it became like this Pavlov thing where every time we ran out of kraut, I started feeling ragey, and now I just feel angry every week. I probably have a few things I need to work through.